It's now safe again to eat romaine lettuce after a nationwide E. coli outbreak. The CDC said today it appears the outbreak connected to romaine is over. 62 people got sick, including several cases in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. At one point, the CDC warned people to avoid all romaine lettuce until the source of the outbreak was found. All of the tainted lettuce should no longer be available to the public.